Okay, children, you also open your EVS textbook and open that page number 133. Okay, all of you open that page number 133. Okay, children, here they given one activity. All of you look at here. Here is a list of some outdoor games and indoor games. Put right mark in the correct column. Okay, children, here they given some indoor games and outdoor games. We have to put a correct mark. We have to put a right mark in the correct column. Okay. Yes, children, in one column here they given games, and in another column here they given indoor and games, and in another one column here they given outdoor games. First one, chess is an indoor game or outdoor game, children? Yes, it is a indoor game. That's why we have to put a right mark in this column. Carom is also indoor game. That's why we have to put a right mark in this column. Throw ball is a outdoor game. That's why we have to put a right mark here. Hopping, it is also outdoor game. That's why we have to put a right mark here. Game of squares, it is a indoor game. We have to put a right mark here. Lagori, it is a outdoor game. We have to put a right mark here. Cricket, it is also outdoor game. We have to put a right mark here. Snake and ladder, it is an indoor game. We have to put a right mark here. Chase and catch, it is an outdoor game. We have to put a right mark here. Skipping, it is also outdoor game. Spinning top, it is also outdoor game. Volleyball, it is also outdoor game. Kabaddi, it is also outdoor game. Yes, children, games which are played inside school or house are called indoor games. Yes, children, games which are played inside the school or inside the house, okay, that games are called indoor games. Okay, next, games which are played outside the school or outside the house are called outdoor games. Okay, the games which are played outside the school or outside the house is called outdoor games. Okay, ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವುಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಡೋರ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಯಾವುದು ಮತ್ತು ಔಟ್ಡೋರ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಯಾವುದು ಅಂತ ಆ ಕಾಲಮಲ್ಲಿ ಟಿಕ್ ಹಾಕ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಓಕೆನಾ? ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಯಾವ ಆಟಗಳನ್ನ ನಾವು ಮನೆಯ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಅಥವಾ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಆಡ್ತೀವಲ್ವ ಅವುಗಳನ್ನ ನಾವು ಇಂಡೋರ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಯಾವ ಆಟಗಳನ್ನು ಮನೆಯ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಅಥವಾ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಆಡ್ತೀವಲ್ವ ಆ ಗೇಮ್ಸನ್ನು ನಾವು ಔಟ್ಡೋರ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, observe these games, mark it with a rectangle if it is in an indoor game, and mark it with a triangle if it is an outdoor game in the boxes provided. Yes, children, here they given few games picture. We have to put a right mark if the we have to put a rectangle mark if that game is a indoor, and we have to put a triangle mark if that game is a outdoor game. Okay. Yes, children, chess is an indoor game or outdoor game? Yes, it is an indoor game. That's why we have to put a this rectangle mark. Okay, and this game, it is an outdoor game. Okay, we have to put a triangle mark. Hockey, it is an outdoor game. That's why we have to put a triangle mark. Throw ball, it is also outdoor game. We have to put a triangle mark. Football, it is also outdoor game. We have to put a triangle mark. Then this game, it is a indoor game or outdoor game? It is an indoor game. You have to put a this mark. Okay. Okay, children, here they given one activity. Write the materials used in playing these games in the spaces provided. Yes, children, here they given few games. In this space, we have to write what are the materials are used to play these games. We have to write here. Okay. Next, it is a homework for you, children. You do this as a homework. Okay. Collect pictures of games that are played inside and outside the school. Paste them in the space provided. As children, you just collect indoor games and outdoor games and just paste it. Okay. ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ಈ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಗೇಮ್ಸನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಗೇಮ್ಸನ್ನು ಆಟ ಆಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಏನೇನು ಮಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂಥ ಜಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀಬೇಕಂತೆ. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಇಂಡೋರ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಔಟ್ಡೋರ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ಸನ್ನು ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಓಕೆನಾ? Next, join the dots. Color the pictures. As children, here they given top. You just join that dot and color that picture. Okay. And here they given ball. You just color that ball. Okay. Okay, children. Here they given one song. You just sing and enjoy that song. It is a homework for you, children. Thank you.